Dave, get that guy out of the way.